Well, I don't think there is.
Right.
Is
it? What I'm saying, are there suggestions that he benefited
from? There are, I don't think, if there are, I don't know about that. And he wasn't involved in EBTs, if that's what you're suggesting.
Right. Okay.
I assumed this was about his knowledge of what was happening with the players in a way to secure players that were high-profile players that would come to Ibrox for huge wages. I do not, to my knowledge, think that Campbell Ogilvy received EBTs, if that's what you're suggesting.
No, what I'm saying is that has been rumoured on various internet sites and all the rest of it. So that you're saying is not an issue. How tenable is his position? I mean, the SPL are having an inquiry, but not the SFA.
Yeah, the SPL are having an inquiry into what has happened at Rangers. They're not having an inquiry into Campbell Ogilvy. Mm-hmm. Campbell Ogilvy, people have put to, in my opinion, and having investigated this, Campbell Ogilvy was, as I said, the secretary to 2002, general secretary until 2005, when he did leave the club. Let's be honest, his involvement in administrating what happening within Rangers became less and less under David Murray. David Murray's company, the Murray Group, were paid a lot of money for administrating the financial side of Rangers at the time. I don't think that Campbell Ogilvy would have had anything to do with this in any shape or form. Now, people are putting two and two together because he was involved at the club. He's now president of the SFA. That makes him a target. I'm sorry, I don't see how this computes. And if there's a suggestion that he was taking EBTs, I think they're way off the mark there as well. And as I said, he's very happy to answer. He doesn't want to be dragged across the media, which I am now doing this very second, but he doesn't want to get himself dragged across a war of words in the papers or anywhere else. But he is very happy to face anyone and answer the questions from anyone who is conducting an investigation into what is happening or what did happen at Rangers.